I loaned him $4,000 so he could have some plastic surgery, major plastic surgery, and then he changed his face so much I can't find him in order to get my loan anymore, so. That's the opening joke for my song called Take a Pill. It's a hit song, at least I'm at least in my own mind, so. So here we go. Well, I read all about it in a magazine. I heard about it on TV. It's a remedy that can make me better. Oh yeah, that's the one for me. I wanna freshen up my depression. I'm tired of laying around like a slug. Medication, vacation. I want a prescription for that drug. Take a pill for what is ailing you. Take a pill for the side effects, for your colds and your pains, for your heart and your brain, for depression, for weight and for sex. Got it all covered. So swallow your way for better health until you can pay your final bill. Just work and laugh and pray a little bit each day. But remember, here comes your part. Take a pill. And here's a verse for the people that are always trying to stay well and eat the right stuff and do all the right things. I'm a well-adjusted man of the new age. Organic herbs and the chiropractor's crack. Holistic therapies and recipes. You know they're gonna keep me on the right track. But this morning I woke up with a headache so bad that I wrote up my living will. I'm gonna slide on down to that dock in the box. Cause I'd get me some kind of a pill. Take a pill for what is ailing you. Pill for the side effects, for your colds and your pains, for your heart and your brain, for depression, weight and sex. So swallow your way to better health until you pay your final bill. So work and laugh and pray just a little bit each day, but remember, take a pill. Excellent, excellent. I see that. Probably people here on prescription drugs. If you live in America and you're over 50, there's a good chance of that, right? So we got a little song about the afterlife. Well, I'm hovering over my body in the emergency room. It's a life and death situation. You know, they're poking and prodding my body all over. Yeah, they're looking for a living indication. So I jumped back into my body and I sat up and I said, hey, y'all, I ain't no longer dead. And can someone please explain what just happened to me? And this is what the doctor said. Take a pill for what is ailing you. Take a pill for the side effects, for your colds and your pains, for your heart and your brain, to look good, to feel good, and for sex. Swallow your way to better health, and you can text us when you need a refill. So, but work and laugh and pray a little bit each day. But remember, take a pill. Break.